It's one of the three most dangerous sharks in the world, and it can live in fresh water. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The bull shark is found all over the world in warm tropical coastal waters, but they also go up rivers into fresh water. This is the only shark that's been found all the way up the Mississippi River in Illinois. That's really far. These are sharks. They're like 10 feet long. They jump rapids like salmon to travel up the river from the ocean to Lake Nicaragua. Bull sharks are pretty cool because they eat just about anything. They will eat fish, they will eat stingrays, they will even eat other sharks. In fact, they will eat their brother-in-law's kids. It's true. The bull shark is one of the few sharks in the world that has the physiology to be able to tolerate fresh water at all. And it's a great defense mechanism because guess where they give birth to their pups? In fresh water, up rivers where other sharks can't go. Pretty clever because their pups are born in a place where they're safe from larger sharks. Bull sharks are known to be aggressive and territorial, and they like to live in shallow, coastal, turbid, sort of murky water. And guess what also hangs out there? People, we like to go swimming off the beach where it's really murky and shallow and turbid, and that is where a lot of bull shark attacks happen. Not because they want to eat a human, it's just, you know, it's kind of murky and they're hungry and, you know, there's some stuff moving over there and what are you gonna do? So you know that book and movie called Jaws about a killer great white shark? Well, it turns out they were based on real life shark attacks called the Jersey Shore shark attacks, which happened in 1916. There's only one small detail. Those attacks occurred way up a river in fresh water, and there's no way that a great white shark did it. In fact, we know now that because those attacks were way up a river in fresh water, they were probably bull sharks. How can I possibly say everything there is to say about bull sharks in 2 minutes? I can't do it. But I can tell you this, I had an amazing experience feeding bull sharks in Mexico last year, and it's amazing to see. Click the link below and check it out. Until next time, I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy.